Like I stopped, and he's just sitting there.
I tell you, don't stop.
Yeah. You're not supposed to stop. Probably because they are so big and they can jump right over everything. God, grizzly bears just wandering around. Bears on this bear tour, isn't there?
Just like the Pratt Jurassic Park Jeeps.
They're cute.
Oh, that one's right in the road.
Oh my God, look at that. That's so good. Gotta stop if the bears are that was cool. He was sniffing our tire. That's why he kept it.
I was wondering.
That's what he was doing. He's crossing the road. He's watching you. Do we go down here? No.
Little tiny white arrow telling you where to go. Somewhere. Not huskies you can skin out and put on the truck.
Mm-hmm. metal on all the trees so they don't scrape on all the trees. They're stopping. Bear's not even walking around.
Bear would come up scraping on the side of the car.
Ooh, there's a big guy in there. Ooh. Resting. Little bear cubs. They're so cute. Yeah, because if you stop, you know that they could climb up on your vehicle and all sorts of stuff.
Yep.
Just like in Great Outdoors. The bear gets on his vehicle and he stops.
Yeah, but then I get a stencil saying black bear paw and put an arrow on the door. Yeah, great big black bear.
Escape from the baby section. Magpies everywhere. Well, lots of good stuff to eat, it looks like.
Crossing in front of him and not us.
Look at this.